So for this episode of The Footie Show, I'm with Gerrald Emeagwali, sports journalist, and we are going to be starting off by talking about the Arsenal game at home. Obviously, it's a 0-0 draw. Probably a good result, better for Arsenal maybe than Brighton. Potentially, I think Brighton had a better chances, or what's your kind of review of it?
I see it as good for both teams. Yes, maybe a bit better for Arsenal in terms of them trying to get stability.
And you're away side.
The way they started the season with. But Brighton, for them also, it's good because you don't want to start winning games and all of a sudden lose at home and start spiralling from there. So it was a good game. Arsenal started better. Brighton came into the game. Brighton played well in the game. And what surprised me, one thing I was really glad to see was that Arsenal's young players did not fall back. They didn't cave in under pressure and everything. Instead, they kept playing well. And there was someone that I just want to mention. It's Aaron Ramsdale.
Yeah.
Since he's come in, it's looked like Arsenal's defence has totally transformed.
Yeah.
I know we've got Ben White and Gabriel with Tierney and Tomiyasu and stuff there. But with Ramsdale, he seems like he has control of those defenders. And now we're talking about this sort of young, aggressive, smart tactical defenders that will grow into be their own kind. But for him to have a control over them now says a lot, because going forward, he can be able to direct his defenders the way he wants them to go. And that's a big thing for a keeper. You see, with Leno, he didn't really have a voice whenever he spoke in the Arsenal game. And sometimes he made too many errors. And I think that's because of the communication between himself and the defenders.
Yeah, because you're right. Because you've had a few 1-0 victories and you're keeping clean sheets.
Yeah.
So that's always good. Ramsdale, he came from Sheffield United, did he? I think
he did. Yeah.
So Ben White, how did he perform?
He's been good. The first game, he was shaky, and that's all right. 50 million on your head, you're a young player coming into Arsenal, big football club. Brentford, new team just coming in, they sort of bullied him in that game. He stepped up towards the end of the game, but I think it was a bit too late then. But ever since then, he's grown more and more in the team.
Yeah.
He's become that sort of like excellent partner for Gabriel, because Gabriel loves to get into those challenges where he's physical and stuff like that, whereas Ben White loves the clearances, and you see with the game they play, when it comes to one-on-one, 1v1s, it's always Gabriel, and when it comes to clearing the ball, he always has the highest clearances in the games. And I think they've sort of worked this out between themselves as to the strengths and weaknesses, and this is only just going to blossom some more.
Yeah, exactly.